Salma Hayek revealed that she turned down a date with Donald Trump. Hayek claimed that Trump got her phone number and called to ask her out even though he knew she had a boyfriend at the time. The Frida star also revealed that the National Enquirer ran a story that Trump would not go out with her because she was too short. Hayek implied that Trump planted the story himself so she would go out with him to prove them wrong. Chris Hemsworth took to social media to respond to the claims by certain media outlets that his marriage to Elsa Pataky was in trouble and that they were, quote, living separate lives. Looking for a new wife, according to Women's Day Australia and other misleading outlets. Honey, you still love me, right? The Thor star captioned a photo of the two of them on Instagram. Bill Murray became the 19th person to receive the Mark Twain Prize for American Humor on Sunday. Friends and colleagues paid tribute to the iconic comedian at a star-studded ceremony in Washington. Previous winners include Eddie Murphy, Ellen DeGeneres, and Richard Pryor.